These are the bags that I can recommend you to have. Types of bag, ah. It's not the exactly the same bag. So my first one is this one. Everyone knows this is my favorite. This is my pangharabas bag, especially when I'm abroad. Look how big. It's so roomy. You can put so many things here. And it's so light. It's so comfortable to carry. So guys, even if you look so tired and hulas, you know, this will make you look fab. And this is my on-the-go bag. See, it's so nice, and I can put it here, shoulder, as a shoulder bag. You can make it like an arm bag, and it can also be a cross bag, so it's hands-free. When you're shopping, you can also carry this whole day. So your on-the-go bag should be compact and will allow you to move freely. You should also have a clutch bag. This is my favorite because I can carry this from afternoon to evening. And see how roomy again. I can put everything in it. My cell phone, my makeup, my credit card. So this is one I want to carry from afternoon to dinner. I also carry this to cover my stomach. Siyempre, para covered ang mga stomach. So this is so useful. And number four, I carry this when I shop. Like, I can put everything here. My chips, my water, my chocolates, and all my things here. Look, very, very roomy again. It's always roomy, of course. And look, I can carry all day, but of course, siyempre, medyo heavy lang siya. So finally, you should have an iconic bag, and this is for me. Like, you feel so confident, you feel so beautiful, so even big or small, as long as you love it, so you should have an iconic bag. This Hermes is my iconic. I really love this. Look at the texture. It's so different. I like unique things. When I carry this, I feel so good, and you know, I like to really touch this. You know how fine, look, it's so nice. For your iconic bag, it could be different from mine. It should be you. It should reflect your character, what you like, and what you will be happy with. Let me show you one last thing. Well, you know, guys, I made parinig to Ate Alice what I want for my birthday. I told her I want a Kelly Poche. So, let's see kung masunod rin si ate. Ah! Okay, it's color orange. And yes, it's a Kelly Poche. Ah, it's so nice. Thank you. Oh my gosh, I love it. It's so nice. You know, guys, I've been wanting this for so long. Gusto ko talaga yung lizard skin na Kelly Poche. So, thank you, ate. I'm so happy. Maybe this is one more bag that everyone should have. Something to remind you of the most important things in life. The people you love. You know, guys, I love collecting bags. But the one that I treasure the most are the ones given to me by my family and friends.